And less than 4 hours later, Durham officers responded to another shooting, this time on Fargo Street. Someone fired shots into a house, hitting a man inside. This happened about 8:30. Police tell us the victim is expected to recover. No word on any arrests at this time.